Ning Yu Punch managed to hit and just turning Zen left eye, causing him to scream in pain. You guys, still with me, Min Aoi. It's time for Manhwa Bleed Through All Worlds with One Force, Chapter 37. Ning Hyun-kun and the Ning family elder didn't expect that ancestor Ning Zhang to be defeated. Meanwhile, Suyu was wondering whether Ning Yu, who was currently in the duel arena, was still trash whose Dantian had been destroyed. Chao Yun-sek Immortal was also curious, why was Ning Yu so powerful? Even he could defeat a foundation builder. Chao Yun-sek Immortal had humiliated and even shot Ning Yu before. And now, Ning Yu has ability to defeat a foundation builder. If Ning Yu wants revenge in the future, it will be a problem. So you interrupting and said that Ning Yu shouldn't be allowed to alive, because the Su family or Chao Yun-sek Immortal will never have peace. Chao Yun-sek Immortal then stood up from his seat and concluded to kill Ning Yu. He entered the duel arena without hesitations. Su Yu and his father, Su Family Patria, also jumping into the duel arena and inviting others to work together to kill Ning Yu. Unexpectedly, Li Wu-sek representative had the same sting as the Su Family Patria and Su Yu. He also got up from his seat. The press representative of the Dai Sect, who respected Ning Cheng, also intended to clear the way for Ning Cheng and conclude to help others to kill Ning Yu.